far as the favorite poet is concerned, that you can hear in my khutbas or my addresses, most often than not, it is Ghalib with whom I quote. So obviously, he is my favorite poet. And why? Because for every situation, you find an appropriate verse of Ghalib to apply. He is a universal poet in the sense that he speaks on every situation and beautifully depicts in what you want to say for that particular situation. So he has better words than you could think of. That is what he says himself, about himself. Dekhna takhreer ki lazzat ke jo usne kaha, maine ye jana ke goya ye bhi mere dil mein hai. Look at the beauty of the expression, that whatever he said, I thought it was already in my heart. So that is where he analyzes himself. This is the most fitting tribute to his poetry.